So in this question, we are given a circuit in which we need to find the equivalent resistance between A and C. And what is the current in each resistor? The potential difference is 48 volts.